I know my way around a weapon.
I'll use my power to help you.
I must atone for my sins. I must kill more puppets. More. More. All puppets must die. Oh, it's the only way to be sure. All puppets must die. Every single one. I hear the sound of springs inside you. You're a puppet too. You can't fool me. All puppets must die. Kill the puppets! What's blood and what's oil? Away. How many do I need to kill? How many, Leo? I redeem myself in your eyes.
Fantastic. The pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe that fit. Idioms, you know?
just left me.
That's rather disloyal. Quite insulting. Help! Anyone? Wealthy and dashing philanthropist in need of assistance. Oh, easy now! No need to kill me! Surely we can discuss this like reasonable people? Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. Did he send you? I'm fine. Please, help me find my butler Pulcinella. He's a puppet and a friend. Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... well, they bolted and left me to my fate. That was not helpful. My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. I'd hate to lose him. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out for my... for my butler. I'd consider it a personal favor and owe you in kind. Before all this... this chaos... Fuoco was the puppet in charge of the furnace. But he changed. He was a stand-up fellow once. Now, not so much. I'm told he's still building an army of puppets and marching them on the cathedral. How did this nightmare come to be? Please, you must stop him before he does any more harm. Before all this, I'm told... How did this...